At this hour, the CHP briefly shut down part of Interstate 80 in Placer County because of a shooting investigation. We're told shots were fired early this morning near Rocklin Road. Officers shut down the highway just before 10 o'clock this morning to gather evidence, but the highway is now back open.